As expected, there were some wild price swings on the euro-dollar following the ECB monetary policy meeting, although no policy changes were made. The currency pair set an intraday high at 1.3807 and an intraday low of 1.3695. As such, the short-term support level at 1.37 is being put to the test again. A lower close here would lead us to consider a decline towards 1.3650 to 1.3660. The short-term outlook is not so clear, therefore it may be best for traders to remain on the sidelines.